After you have killed all the Jedi in the temple, go to the Mustafar system. Wipe out Viceroy Gunray, and the other Separatist leaders. Once more, the Sith will rule Viceroy Gunray.